What is going on, guys? My name's Fastpots, and today we are bringing you episode 2 of the Viper HCF series. We are actually done so much in this episode. I did actually say in the last episode we would get PvP for this episode, but then I completely forgot because of how dumb I am and I haven't played HCF in ages. Sadly, we did have to get GP. We had to make a grind and everything, but we are practically finished now. We've got a bit of GP. We did get out, survived. It was the last clip I did on my video. Basically, we did such an MLG like escape. We died like so many times in this episode, it's unbelievable. I raged and bought a life because it was that annoying. And yeah, that's really it, guys. If you do want to watch this and you are new, make sure to subscribe. If you did enjoy it, make sure to leave a like so I know you guys are enjoying the Viper HCF series. My latest video actually has done so well. So yeah, hopefully you guys do enjoy this. Let's get straight into it.
I'm not afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take this thing up.
Alright then, boys, so I am back. And basically I did get actually revived due to the lag. There was actually lag. I don't know if I was recording. I definitely was recording. I probably put it on screen actually, now I think about it. I was recording exact to show the proof, but I didn't talk in it. So yeah, if you guys would like to actually see more PvP, then just tell me. Like, I did say there'd be PvP in this clip. The problem is I forgot I had to get GP Ender Pearls before I could even do any of that. And there's someone just like messing around flying. I don't know if they're like staff member, but if there's not, then rip. And yeah, guys, I just can't like thank you enough on like support. Comparing, I've not even like done anything on this channel in months, it feels like. So yeah, thank you so much for helping out and everything and supporting me all this time, guys. And I'll see you guys all in the next clip. Oh, I died to a fauna!
Did you? Did you?
Boys, so I am back. Honestly, I don't know what the last clip was. Because it's just been so like manic how much we've had to do. Like, honestly, I'm getting spam now. I'm so mad. At least I stop. But yeah, basically, guys, I can't really like express how hard this has been. Like, you've seen the clips me buying an unban. Like, that should be a clip. I think I was recording. I died twice. Like, it's just been manic, guys. Like, I thought we were done yesterday, but I completely forgot you need GP. Like, I completely forgot. And now we've just like ran out of hours practically. Now, like, we can't do much at all. But hopefully by tomorrow we will have everything done, hopefully, and be able to like farm end and all that. This video won't be the most funnest again, but at least it's like a video, guys. So yeah, let's just sell all this and see how much money we get. If we don't have enough, then I'm gonna quit. $3,000. Let's go, boys. We have 31k. Let's go. F withdraw 3k. Boys, we've gone it. We can go and buy a goddamn spawner. Let's buy a skelly spawner, boys. So that is the best, yeah. Skelly spawner. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh my god. If I just bought the wrong one. Okay. Bought it. Skeleton spawner. Let's go, boys. Honestly, that's like OP, guys. At least we've gone and got that. Let's F home and put it straight in the spawner room that I just created. I'll quickly show you it as well, guys, because of course I didn't record that one because I completely forgot to click the record button. So yeah, let's go up here. Let's get a pickaxe out here. Wait, out of here. Get my blocks out of there. Actually, blocks. Let's get a stack of cobble. And let's go upwards. Oh wait, the water's not placed. Oh, okay, I need to quickly do that quickly then. Oh wait, what? Water bucket there. Let's put my miner set back on because at least it won't be dark up there for you guys, because for some reason this texture pack hasn't got a light map on or whatever it is. Alright, let's go up here. And let's place the water down. Okay, that water's done. And let's place the spawner. Let's go. And it's pig spawner. I forgot that happens on this server. You literally have to go in TeamSpeak just to get the spawner done. That is painful, boys. Alright, boys. I will be back with you once we get this skeleton. Alright, boys. So, we just got into a TeamSpeak. Straight away got moved, boys. My boy Jules moved me. Actually, that's so surprising that Jules moved me. Like, me and him used to talk back in the day with OUS. So yeah, that's really shocking to actually talk to him again. So yeah, like you heard that. We got a skeleton spawner. It's all set up now, guys. Just GP, but I'm going to log off for the day. Probably go and get a bit GP because if I die, I'm not bothered because I'm going to go and play a bit of Fortnite now and probably stream a bit maybe. I don't know on my Fortnite channel. I'll see what happens. But yeah, guys, I'll bring you back. Alright, boys, so third time lucky. This won't happen. We are so dead as soon as we go through, but we're not bothered, like I said, because I am going to hop onto Fortnite afterwards. So why not have a go? Okay, boys, no one's around at this present current moment. Just to, like, go somewhere private, guys. I've got two diamonds. Don't think they saw me, right? If they come and kill me, they're sad, honestly. They should quit the game. I don't know where end exit is. That's something I need to learn. Creepers over there. Oh, team. Yeah. I mean, this guy's teaming, right? This guy's probably going to quit me out whilst I'm not looking. Okay, I need GP. Creepers, can I kill them? Oh god, creepers over here. Let's go, boys. Could be like third time lucky, as they say. Well, let's set a waypoint here. Waypoint. Best farm. Let's call it that because I'm panicking. Let's get some enderpearls, boys. I know I said I wouldn't get enderpearls, but... I don't know. It's worth it. Oh my god, don't die. Because I'm panicking because all I have to do is get seen by one person and I'm dead. I need to find end exit. Oh my god, diamonds over there. Diamond over there. Let's get, like, a bit more GP. Let's head home, boys. We've got 6 GP. I know that's nothing, but, like, at least we've got GP to make a pot or something, boys. That's my plan. At least we can come back. And if we die, we won't be as mad. 30 seconds at home. 16 seconds. 15. 13. 11, 10. 9, 8, 7. 6. I think we made it, boys. We made it. Let's go. These words before I say them, cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up. If it thinks it's stopping me, I'm gonna be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are bust, don't try to ask him why, how can he? From infinite down to the last relapse album, he's still shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bow. Whatever comes first, for better or worse. He's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe. Cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last we laughed. CD was air. Perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back to Black Cloud. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. Too
up to back down. But I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This fucking black cloud still follows me around, but it's time to exercise these demons. These motherfuckers are doing jumping jacks
I'm
now.
I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand.
Get clean, I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I could come back a brand new me. You helped see me through, and don't even realize what you did, cause believe me, you, I've been through the ringer, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye, I feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like bees with no stingers and drop dead. No more beef flingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities as a father, so I solemnly swear to always treat this group like my daughter. And raise it, you couldn't lift a single single on it. Cause the way I feel, I'm strong enough to go to the club or the corner pub and lift the whole liquor counter up. Cause I'm raising the bar, I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars.
Then boys, I'm gonna be ending off the second episode here. I know it was the most entertaining one once again, but it was a lot better than the first episode, and I'm very happy to actually be uploading this one. I'm gonna apply for YouTuber right now, guys, after this video goes up. I'm really hoping, guys, I can get it. Please, like, go onto the forums. It will be in the link in description below, most likely on the comments, if you guys want to go and put, like, plus one for me or something. It would just mean so much to me. And, yeah, guys, I'm going to be ending off here, like I said. If you did enjoy, make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you are new, and comment below anything, guys. I'll see you guys all in the next video. Goodbye.